For me, it was useful to hear what perspective other people have in Greece and in Cyprus as specific, and of course to contribute to say what's happening in the Netherlands in my surroundings.
Did you find similarities concerning your sector with the Greek reality?
Yeah, I think lots of similarities. For example, we are also in the Netherlands working to come from quality, from quantity to quality products, and you see that's what I heard in the talks too. And that's not easy for farmers and for say value chains, but that's what we're working on 20 years now, and you see that's happening in Greece now too.
Are there any possibilities for more actual cooperation between Holland farmers and the Greek farmers?
Yeah, we already did something because 20 people from Greece, they visited the Netherlands in August, last August, and we sort of organized that. And so that's the first start of getting to know each other and having cooperation in the long term.
Did you think that could be expanded?
It
the
is
whole
possible,
Greece
yeah.
or yeah. to other areas of Europe?
Yeah, we already have connections with other regions in Europe, for example in northern Italy and also in Spain and other regions, and you start working the way and trying to connect more regions, and Greece and especially Cyprus can be one of them.
And there's going to be a connection between all of them?
There is connection between all of them, and sometimes they come together, and sometimes, say, farmers or entrepreneurs or also universities visit different regions.